love your girl.
Oh, I love you.
You really love your girl.
Yes.
Let me know how much you love me. Tell me how much you love me.
You love me, do it.
Yeah, baby.
Never in a million years could I see myself standing here sharing the love, a love so true. I never knew love until I met.
Hey, honey. How are things going tonight?
Hey, Joseph. Everything's going all right.
Look, I'm working late as usual. But I was sitting here thinking on the job about all the sacrifices you have made for our family.
Okay.
Listen, no, Sonia. Because at the end of the day, you are a good woman. It's been a big sacrifice to handle everything alone while I go to school during the day, working at night, in order to get this promotion on the job. I can't believe we are 6 months away from the promise God made us years ago when we first got married. Baby, I know it hasn't been easy, but you took care of the house. You stood right there, right by my side. When Mama came to live with us a year ago, I knew a lot of things would change. And instead of complaining, you made her feel welcome. Listen, all the time I spent away from you and the boys by pursuing a dream that would make every dream we ever dreamed come true, you stood right there.
Man.
Sorry. I know I don't tell you this as much as I should, but baby, I appreciate you. Baby, I love you. I love us. I love the us we are, and love the us we are about to come. I owe you the world and so much more. When it's all over, I'm going to take you on a trip, and I'm going to pamper you, baby. So, are you still there?
Yeah.
Look. I have to go. They're calling me, but I'll talk to you when I get home. Uh-huh. I love you, baby.
You too. That was Joseph.
Huh? You haven't told him yet? Baby, don't you want to tell him? You gonna tell him about us? About the dreams and plans that we have? You gonna tell him, baby?
Yeah, sorry. I'm gonna tell him. I'm sick of being in that house. I can't let that sweet talk in me. Because I know who really loves me.
That's right.
I know who's really with me.
That's right.
I know who's my man. Yeah. I'm tired of being a slave. I cook and I clean. I take care of all the kids that we got. You got Philip, Lee, JJ, Jordan, Rosales, basketball games.
Praying and nothing. Come on, right? Let's go.
Yeah. out on my money. Now you ain't gonna mess up my money, yo, yo. I'm gonna get you going. You're snobby, you're stuck up.
And I ain't never thought you were good for jealousy. But see, I ain't say nothing because Merle Little wouldn't let you talk. So there ain't nothing right here in between me and you but her and opportunity.
Where's she going?
down. And put that back down when you hurt yourself.
No, Daddy. No. I want to protect my house.
What?
I got this. What, Daddy?
Get out of my house. I need some rest. I didn't want you right there. You was brought up in the church. I didn't want you right there. No, I didn't do
that. I don't want to hear nothing about God right now.
What?
My God. My God. You want to hear nothing about God?
My God. My God. My God. My God,
ex-wife. I tell you what's going on. This family of fools have moved into this decent neighborhood with their basketball noise outside, family cookouts on the deck, and now in the middle of the day, while people are trying to rest. It's just too much.
It's just enough. Look at her. If she just loosen up a little bit, she can have some fun too.
Did I tell you to shut up and to speak when you were spoken to? Shut up. Shake.
Listen. Sonia left me. Okay? She left. She left me. She left the house. And she left my kids. Now, is there anything else you know you could have been doing?
Got the baby need. You don't got the baby need.
Mama, they in my house.
Just calm. Just sit down. Calm down.
Sit down.
Come back, Jesus.
Oh,
help on God. Help on.
Joseph, don't get upset. I prayed many a day that Janet would leave you. Every day I wake up, guess what? She is still right there. I should be the one upset. 25 years and God still ain't answered my prayer.
I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear anything about it. This is the same God that made a promise to me and Nick Cooper. What can you tell me about God?
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
Are you really serious?
My wife is gone.
Uh-huh.
My life is gone.
No. Never then.
Where? This lady right here. Attached to me, going to win. And go back to my girl, Patrick. But you never come. And attached.
JoJo, you know how I get y'all. Y'all waiting to go. I'm waiting to go. I know there's some men down there. And they have been waiting to see William. Y'all. And I have been fine too. I have made them one year. I made me an outfit I go out there tonight. And then when I get down there to the boom boom boom, there be that bartender, and his name is Joey. And he be giving me the eye, and he has said, "Wait a minute, you want me to pour you your favorite drink?" And he pour me my drink, and I know he want me. I know he want me. And JoJo, well, if he has seen me with you, he seen me with you, JoJo, he gonna think, oh, we do, and I would never in my life, I would never in my life want you, JoJo. And I know I wouldn't want you, because you be trying to talk sweet to me. You have been spitting on me. I can see you right now talking about, what do you mean?
Look, I ain't going nowhere. I'm staying right here. Ain't nobody gonna let me go nowhere.
woman, you got to go.
What? No, 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 talk to you.
Ruth, wait a minute, you said you came to get your stuff?
Yes, I came to get my stuff.
I could have mailed them to you, trust me.
No, Dad, are you speaking to Tom?
You really should not be in my house.
Look, I didn't come here for you. I already told you I'm done with you, Joseph. I don't want you.
If you do, I'm not in my house.
I just came to get my stuff.
Dad.
All I want to do is just get my stuff. And I'm not leaving until I get all of my stuff.
I'll answer your question.
I'm not leaving until I get my stuff.
All right.
I don't want you.
All right. Hold on. Y'all got to fight.
What you gonna do?
I got wars. I'm gonna leave.
Thank you. Some love is departing in heaven to stay, but thank God I didn't lose everything. I've lost faith in people who said they care. In time of my crisis, they were there.
We left early because we condition. What special condition?
Special condition. Your mom.
What you saying?
Got a weak bladder. And if we don't got, if we don't stop every 30 minutes, she gonna bless your car in a very special way. And one thing for certain, you got a little bit of sugar and pee on the cushion. Your car never gonna be the same.
Can I assist you in any way? Some water, maybe?
Special conditions!
Let me introduce you to everybody.
Okay, okay. This is my son, Bruce.
Oh, this is my son. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Okay.
Nice to meet you.
I've got plenty of money. And he's single, son. He's, yes, he's a nice man.
Alice, I told you when that boy was young, he should have been around some young. You should have got some nipples. You got him in there bringing cookies and cakes, knit sweaters.
He's a good boy.
Boy, you gonna stop disgracing your family name.
Don't listen.
You gotta stop. You gotta stop. Look, I'm waiting on God. I'm gonna wait on God, and He's gonna send me the queen that's just right for me. Please stop. Stop.
God don't work on stamp time. You just cannot. Okay, this,
God is going to send a woman when He gets ready. And guess what? I'm just going to wait on God till He sends it. It's got to be the right woman, it's got to be the right time, and according to God's time.
You wait,
I'm being patient, and I'm going to wait on the Lord.
Wait on my brother.
Let us all pray, Lord, why? Just one Lord that is working on spare time. And I'm gonna be in the cemetery before I get to grandchildren, Jesus. Oh Lord.
Come on.
Oh, what? Now you said, where is everybody?
Oh, well, actually, they're not late. We have about 30 minutes before the viewing. You sure I can't assist you in any way? Would you like something? Some coffee?
No. You know, I don't like places.
I understand. Yes. That's right. I understand. Yes, ma'am.
You know, it's a little bit late to everything. You know, you miss the stuff that God has for you.
Yes.
Like those blessings that come back. And people come to mourn with you. And things like that. You know, when the blessings, when you go up,
that's
the blessings
right.
Come down and we come together. We come together with the blessings.
Yes, ma'am.
With the
blessings. You're embarrassing.
Look, you know what? You look like this girl that goes to church.
She's
beautiful girl. Nice and sweet.
Yes.
And kind.
Where I am.
And everything. Can you cook?
Oh, I can cook.
You can cook.
I can cook.
Because Bruce is a big boy. He just, yes. And you need some, to add some more carbs to your diet. Like you said, rice and gravy. He like rice and gravy. He like rice and gravy. And Bruce like rice and gravy. Yeah, you know, because the blessings of the Lord is here in this place.
No.
And it's the blessing, you know. Now, you said 30 minutes.
Oh, they're on their way. It's not time yet. We have 30 minutes yet.
Is it, you sure?
About 27 now.
Okay, because 30 minutes is enough time for you to talk.
Mom,
you know, blessings.
You know,
when they mourn and blessings.
It's okay.
Yeah. Talk to Bruce.
Yes.
Son, talk to the lady. Please.
He's waiting on the Lord.
I'm waiting on the Lord.
The Lord is here.
Yes.
The Lord is here. I'm telling you, the Lord is here.
You sure the Lord ain't
here? The Lord is here, but he's waiting on.
He's waiting on. Let's all wait. Close. Come on. To the Lord is here. Yes. The Lord. The Lord is here. Yes. Come on, Bruce. Please, Bruce. Let the Lord be here, Bruce.
It's going to be okay. In due season.
In due season. This is the season. The reason for the season. Blessings. Come on.
He's waiting on the Lord.
I'm waiting on the Lord.
Tell Joseph. Tell Joseph.
God, I can't believe my son is gone. Oh, my God.
Joseph, if you need anything, I am here for you. I will make you comfortable as possible.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Joe.
Y'all have done such a great job.
Thank you so much.
We there is some time for us, but y'all made it.
Yes.
It's great as possible. Thank you.
It's all right, Joe.
Joseph. Man, I'm really sorry about JJ. I want you to know that I'm going to be praying for you, the entire family, that God will pull you through this devastating situation.
Because I appreciate you coming, man. I appreciate it.
Oh,
thank you. This family got to stick again.
Yes.
Hey, is that Nola over there? What is she doing now?
Nola? Oh. She's a preacher now. She's a preacher, and she's some type of playwright. I hadn't seen her in a long time myself.
I haven't seen her in a while. She looks good.
Looks good.
All right, cuz, hold on for just a second. Sonya, wait a minute. I'm a dog over here. He brought this man up in my son's room.
Her man up in this place. My man.
How could you disrespect my son?
Now, wait a minute. I know this is rough, but let's not forget where we are. We don't want to disrespect Jay's last memories. Just remember where we are.
Oh, God.
Jesus.
JK, I have rights too.
What rights? Who left me this
not shall.
I don't want him doing that.
JK, we gotta work this thing out. We gotta work this thing out.
I wish for more.
We have to. We got other children that we have to raise.
Baby, you
we
know
have
what?
To be there for
listen,
them.
Listen,
you can't do this alone. We gotta do it together.
You know what? I'm gonna let you have your time with JJ, and I'll come back and I'll have my time. I'm about to see you into the city. Do not shoot another kid in my son's name.
But you're fighting the wrong way. You're fighting the wrong way. You're angry. It's not the wrong way. You know. Your heart that God made you a promise, regardless of what it is that you got to go through, in order to get to the promise that God made for you,
that's right.
You fight for what belongs to you.
That's right.
You fight for it. Don't let the devil come in and snatch what belongs to you.
That's right. My God.
God made you that promise. And the thing about the God that we serve, if he makes us a promise, he's not going to go back on his promise.
Jesus.
Just because you got to go through some storms, just because you got to go through some trials, just because things get rough every now and then, that doesn't mean you need to go. That's the time that you fight even harder. That's the time that you push even harder. Yeah, your son died in the process. But even in the midst of it all, God is still God.
Yes,
even in the midst of it all, God still has you.
Yes, yes.
So what you got to do is that you got to let the enemy know that I'm fighting for what God has for me.
Yes, yes, yes.
I'm fighting for my promise. I'm fighting for my children. I'm fighting for my house. I'm fighting for my church. I'm fighting for my community. Thank you.
I'm tired. introduce you to someone who has come all the way from Ohio to be with us on tonight. Amen.
Good evening, everyone. Amen. Let's give it up for this amazing cast once again. God is truly moving. The Spirit is moving. It's been truly, truly amazing. This is my special guest, Ariane. I'm going to introduce the cast really quick before we get into this beautiful young lady. We're Wilhelmina. JoJo, Mr. Kenneth Gray. Sonia, that mean wife, Louise Pearson. Give it up for Tony, Mr. Raymond Pearson. Joseph, Mr. Akeem Graham. Ms. Andrew. Philip, Mr. Malik. Jordan, the lovely Janice, Angela McLean.
To believe that there is some
I'm looking for better.